Hello everyone, welcome to Login Giants. In this video, we'll learn how to delete Outlook account permanently. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. First, go ahead and open up your web browser and go to outlook.com. Now, once the page opens up, click on your profile or your initials at the upper right corner, and then select My Microsoft account under your name. From here, choose your account, or you can also use another account. So to use another account, tap on Use Another Account. And now sign into your Microsoft account, enter your email, and then enter your password, and then select sign in option. Now once you sign into your Microsoft account, select on your info and scroll down and select the close account option. This would lead you to the Microsoft help page. Now scroll down and tap the continue button. Now from the Microsoft help page, scroll down and select continue with closing account under please select an option. And then continue scrolling, and then finally select close your account under the close Microsoft account section. Now for verification purpose, enter the code that has been sent to you in your email, and once you enter the code, select the verify option. Once the verification is completed, select the next option and agree all the terms and conditions. Now select a reason why you're quitting the account, and once you're done, select mark account for closure. To finalize the action, select the done option. Your Outlook account would be then deleted. We hope you find this video helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to us for more helpful tutorials.